get wet. You guys were just finding the outer quarter. It was underneath this stump. I put it underneath here. And I can't, I just shut up now and it's right there. It's amazing that they knew that.
Any marks on it?
It clearly went through the rain. Please start up. Yes.
Cool. Let's see how much.
Let's just hope it's an overnight, please. Nope. 1 hour.
1 hour?
They shut it off. Dude, this thing was over here. They won't let me record. My trail cams, same thing. Let's see. Hold on. New folder. I'll do this off the camera, you guys, but I just want to show you that that thing was taken out from in there and laying right there. Trail cams are still, one trail cam still in place anyway. Let's see if the other one's there. Yeah, the other one's there. Okay, there's, so far, there's nothing on the first one. Either I didn't set it up right, or, which I don't think was the case, or it just didn't, would not go off. I even walked in front of it too, and there's no video of anything, so hopefully this one has something on it. The reason I did that was, I haven't talked much today, just because I put that down. I was checking trail cams. On one, I got a bear, and he's walking right through here. Hold on my screen, he's walking right through here. Hold on, there we go. He's walking right through here and then down. And then I got a couple other shots. One's really fuzzy, like electric energy. I'll show you that to you too. And then this one didn't seem like it went off once. So either I didn't have it on properly, which I thought I did, it's not working, or they turned it off and the audio was clearly moved. I had the audio hidden, completely hidden, and it was picked up from underneath these branches that I had it at, and it was pulled out, probably because of the light at night. All right, bye. Let's see if we can do it again. Nope, it's not there. It was right there. I went like this. Didn't see it while I filmed it. I got home and I put it in the video even. He was sitting right there. Where am I? He was right in that little corner. And it looked like he had like a robe on or something. It was crazy. I can't make that stuff up. I have perfect HD footage of that. See this tree? It used to be there. And now it's all the way over there. They love to pull those pine trees down. The branches, you see how they're all pulled in even from up top. They're all pulled down into this. Notice the real big axes, they always push them into place. At least I think that was pushed. I see it a lot where they simply just push that one And they'll push that one, and they'd like to let them live. This one's dead, but that one's alive. Or it was alive recently. Okay, I think we're close. We've spent a lot of time today. I mean, you can just see these paths through here. This is so hard to get to, you guys, where we are. That's why I don't come in here that much. You have to go through so much stuff to get here. And there's just these paths in like every different direction in here. And it's impossible to get in here. It's so hard to climb over everything. Alright, we were here recently, weren't we? We find it. Where were those last two whistles? We're over here now, right? They were over there. Look at all that stuff behind you. That's insane. That noise when the Sasquatch are around.
And that alarm chip.
I have it in my first video from the first 20 minutes I was here.
You notice it's like 10 degrees cooler, right?
It responded to a bark. What bird responds to something going woof? Unless it's like one of the other
walking trees right over there.
Alright, I'm gonna try not to talk for a second. Let's just see what happens. Excellent everywhere. Just remember, they're always closer than you might think. Look at the ground, look at the trees. Clearly the best spot. Everything's here. Like, everything's here.
It's all boxed in.
What? I know, it's all boxed in. Those round things. We've been in here before. I've been in here a bunch of times.
Awesome.
This is like... It's just like no other place you'll ever go. Look at... A weird bark. Yeah, an X. I felt this X before. Oh, you know what?
This is fucking amazing.
Yeah, it's amazing. Let me go see if I can find a big bent tree this way. Okay. It looks like it's ripped. And if I can find it, there's an amazing elevated X in here that you can't see once the summer's progressed. Because of all the growth, but it's so cool. Alright guys, this is where you're gonna spot them in the videos because they are right around us. I'm pretty sure that you've already heard the whistles on the video. I can't promise you because I haven't seen it yet, but oh man, did we hear them so good. And I had steady pan, so I'm hoping something... Hey, Dan, come look at this. Look at the way through here. It's incredible. There is clearly, like, a beautiful walkway right in the middle of all this crazy chaos. You guys see this? Both sides are covered. I wonder if this is how they route the game. See how everything points... this way?
Yeah.
I wonder if it makes animals just naturally go.
I think they just enjoy doing it.
Or they just do it for fun.
Maybe it's for a signal.
Oh, you're right, it is bees. Remember on all the audio?
Yeah, I do.
There's bees down below. Sounds like a swarm down there. It'll be a long video today for sure. It's gonna be like a 2-hour video today.
Can't edit that stuff.
Some people really like it, some people don't.
Well, I guess some people have something to watch, you know? I mean, it's not all about...
Yeah, but the people that do it, though, are really good at it. Like, without them, there'd be no Bigfoot pictures. I'm not even kidding. I mean, I do it too, but I try to do it as fast as I possibly can. Yeah. Hey, look at the trail right here. I'm not... They're going to use that. Know what that? Those are squirrels, but they're going to use that. Tell you, the squirrels go nuts here. They do it. They did it yesterday to me. Got wrenched. See, the only reason I don't watch it in slow motion the whole time is because I'm already doing it in slow motion here. It's hard to do it again. Alright, me and Dan have radios this time, so we don't disagree with each other, even though they beep just as loud. Go again. You hear this shit right on top of my head? Look at him. Oh, alarm clock. Where is he? Total little alarm clock. You hear that guy give? He's looking right at me, screaming at me. The running? No. No. I was talking to the camera. There's clearly something going on around us. It's insane. I just need to get something on camera so we don't seem like we're crazy. Well, you see this walkway right there? It's actually like cold in here. Look, over here, it's like freezing cold over here. Dan, is this like... This is all the video is today, guys. We were going to explore a new area. We got stopped in our tracks. So much noise and stuff. nearby here. Not so much for me whispering. So much for me whispering on camera. Every Sasquatch in Colorado knows where we are now. He's definitely not there now. In that picture?
No.
No, no, in that picture, in that tree to the right, there's a Bigfoot. And you can see him, his outline. And then I'm taking it now, there's nothing there that looks black like that. Except this thing right here that I'm looking at, but that's not where he was. Munchies?
A little bit.